Hello, and welcome back to this playthrough of Mass Effect Andromeda. In looking over the last video, I noticed there might have been a path up to that outpost I was trying to get to. So what I'm going to do is fast travel over here. And I'm going to see if that path really exists there. Because I just want to get this outpost. And where's our car? Did the car come along? Yep, the car came along.
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
And here's our mining probe. Hopefully getting some minerals out of that. Are you working away? I hope so.
Jack, can we talk about what your people call the genophage?
You want me to just casually talk about one of the most painful things about being Krogan?
Yes?
My clan's stronger than most, and this trip... time... let's just say we're working on it.
Yeah, what is that? Is this path up? Actually, I think that boost actually hurts. You guys go have fun. I think this is the path I was looking at earlier. It's that one there. Come on.
Life support systems are in peril.
Well, we better get there fast, huh? Come on. Hurry up.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
Hurry up. Get it down here.
Life support systems offline.
We made it!
Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system. The ambient temperature is normal.
Alright, let's get the car.
Life support restored.
Not that the car really helps that much. But we could try. Alright, so there were some caches over here. Let's see if we can't get to them. Is there a path this way? There is. All right,
fine. Don't drive us off this cliff, kid.
Relax, I got this.
I have always liked Vold. It is harsh, but beautiful.
Outside temperature is in free fall.
I'm not gonna drive it off the cliff. I don't think. I hope not. course we do.
My senses read a mineral not found in my database, Pathfinder.
That's something we can scan for Chief Lucas?
It would improve his geophysics VI considerably.
What? Don't talk to me while I'm in the battle about research crap. So,
cash restocked.
What's he saying? I don't even know. Whoops. Am I supposed to like scan this? Is this count for scanning? I have no clue what he was saying. Is there something to scan around here?
Catch! Be ready!
Yeah? Thought we killed off all the cat. What are you talking about? You said I could scan some geological crap.
There is a resistance emergency cache nearby, Pathfinder.
You're talking about that medical cache we just stocked? I don't know. I have no clue. Oh, that's the Ket base. Well, I don't want to go in there. I don't see what I'm supposed to scan. Is that
there is a resistance emergency cache nearby, Pathfinder.
I thought I just saw something over here. No clue. Maybe. Well, I don't want to go into the Ket base yet. I want to go do some monoliths. Alright, so, okay. Well, we found a back door into the Ket base. I'm gonna go here. So, think I'm gonna go here and drive on down.
What's funny?
Just remembering a joke. I know you won't get it.
Try. I want to learn.
Knock, knock. Who's there? Incompetently, an Elcor.
That's terrible.
I'm going to assume explaining wouldn't help.
Nah, I probably wouldn't. We're gonna drive off a cliff here, I imagine so. Driving right past some hangar. Whoa! Stop! Maybe we could use this as a road. I don't know. Let's try.
Ket, by the bridge.
Where there's Ket, there's trouble. We have to deal with this.
Can't we just drive on by? Like that?
Look, Ket set up camp. Looks like Ket ahead. Should be careful.
Just drive by all these people and screw them. If we can get by. Goddamn car is a piece of shit.
How many times did your people save the rest of the Milky Way species?
One too many for some of us.
I hate this car. I hate it. Come on, car. Fuck you. Jesus Christ, I hate this car. Oh, God, what a piece of shit. I'm sorry. Car sucks. It's been all this time going, oh yeah, this is going to be great. And it sucks. Just worse than the Mako. Scan successful. Okay, fine.
This location could support an outpost, but the planet is not yet viable.
No shit. That's why we're going to this monolith. And besides, isn't this like Angara, an Angaran planet? I mean, they're just gonna let us set up an outpost here? I mean, seriously. Hi there, we're from the Milky Way, we're taking over. I don't know what that is.
Still looking for big game out here. We had Thresher Maws, gotta kill one to prove you're of age.
And if you didn't kill it?
Then you didn't live longer.
Seems like you could skip the battle and keep alive.
If you call that living.
Alright, I'm not gonna drive it off the cliff, but we're getting out here. Whee. How do we get up to this thing? It's gotta be right here, right? How do we... This looks like it's it. This looks like the place. But I'm missing something. Isn't this the place? No. What the fuck? What's the map say?
An undocumented mineral has been detected, Pathfinder.
Where? Where? Screw you and your messages. Well, I know scan for glyphs in the next episode and solve whatever puzzle is here. But until then, have a nice day.